after the repair. Now we have normal turn signals. No warning lights, and everything works as it should.